Did Warren de la Rue invent the light bulb? No, Warren de la Rue did not invent the light bulb. The light bulb was invented by Thomas Edison in 1879. However, de la Rue was a prominent scientist and inventor in the 19th century, known for his work in astronomy, photography, and spectroscopy. He did contribute to the development of electric lighting by improving the design of arc lamps, but he did not invent the light bulb.